Hey boys, what's up? Check it out. Cromwell hit star of the week this week, and check it out. I just picked one up on the market. I had moved Steve Nash earlier in the day for 215, and I picked up Cromwell today for 216 after I saw he hit star of the week. So I basically traded my Nash, who's been on the bench for the last month, for the Cromwell. So now I can get this Star of the Week Cromwell in the lineup. And I'll get some videos soon uploaded for you guys.